Last time Red said that it was ridiculous, but Danny said
some people just have star power. Could you feel it?
I started playing when I was 6 years old. I hope Australia thinks that I'm really good at the trumpet tonight.
Playing brass with class, it's little Bobby Harrison.
You are what the semi-finals are all about, Bobby Harrison. You rock! Was that fun?
Yes.
How many instruments do you actually play, Bobby?
8 instruments, sir.
Oh, my goodness! This kid's got it all! Come.
Bobby, as a trumpet player of only 8 years of age, you already understand the importance of entertaining your audience. Maybe one trumpet at a time would be a good idea, but if you continue to develop your playing as you grow older, you may join the ranks of legendary entertainers like Louis Armstrong or James Morrison. You did a great job. I don't know about the top, but you did a great job.
Thank you, sir.
He's just upset he didn't get a kiss. I got a wink, I got a kiss.
Hey, I got the big trumpet. He only pointed the small one at you.
Was brilliant, and I love the top. Play the 2 trumpets, 8 years old, 8 instruments. It's outstanding.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, I've always wondered whether it's possible to play 2 trumpets at once, and now we know. Thanks for that. I know whether you know, you've got this annoying bit of hair. Hang.
Oh, come on.
What are you prepared to do for $250,000? How badly do you want it, kid?
Would you cut it off for 250 grand?
No.
What do you want where that came from, too? Put your hands together for Bobby Harrison!